Yeah, we were tough on Hope after this weekend, you know, coming out, and we wanted to see some improvements made, and she took the ownership, and she was in our offices yesterday watching film and really had a great warm-up today.